Okay, I'm not sure if you're going to be able to see this. We just picked up Max's car yesterday after Matt, who is supposed to have painted it. It was delivered to him in April, on April 7th, 2015. Picked up the car yesterday, December 12th. Is it 12th, 2015. There's a $2,000 downstroke. And the remaining balance was to be between $35,000 and $4,000 to the difference between the $2,000. So it was either going to be $1,500 or $2,000 to total up from the $2,000 downstroke. The car, we're very, very disappointed with the results. Max, point out right here the pits. Know if the video can really capture it.
Yeah, you can see it.
But you can see right there all the pits. And here the headlamp. It's like a curtain of paint.
And not even painted right.
And it's not even painted the same color. It's like a massive drip of paint that came in. And then as we come down here, Max, want to point out here.
Not even the same color.
Not even the same color. Still. And it has the primer down below, if you can see that. It wasn't even completed. Now we're gonna pan down the rest of the car.
Not even
it's fully
painted.
It's not even the same color. If I back out, you could see it's a little lighter right here compared to up here.
Cobwebs were painted as well.
The cobwebs were painted as well, and you could see all down below where the primer has not been touched.
Oh, look at this.
And you could see the drip.
Yeah.
Right there is Max's point. Point to it again.
The drip goes all
the drip goes all the way down.
And it's not even the same color the whole way.
Yes, it's different colors. It's obviously not
look at this
matching.
That's new. And it's chipped. Uh-huh. It's kind of got a nice little crack right there. Nice dip. More drip right here. Really
yes,
good.
Right here, you could see it, the drip. It's showing up in the video. And then up at the top of the...
Not the same color?
Yeah, it's not the same color. It's not even... It's a little bit lighter blue in some places.
There's more dirt. All right here in this
area.
It's
pits and there's scratches.
See these nice lines? Nice little dent. More drip going.
Paint drip. We could come around down to the bottom here.
Cobwebs still blue.
The cobwebs were even painted. They couldn't even take the time to make sure, as you can see right here, the cobwebs are blue. Again, he had the car for 8 months. Look up in here, in between Max Point, right up in here.
This still all rusty in there too.
Is all rust. See that? That's all rust. It was not taken care of.
Didn't even bother cleaning this. Cobweb.
Yeah, look, more drip. More drip. Cobwebs. Yep, more
blue
cobwebs.
Blue cobwebs.
Blue cobwebs. Oh, lift the trunk. The trunk hood was not painted. It's still black, and you can see where the other color was there, red. This side matches the other side.
Absolutely.
There's pits. It's still rusty in there. That was not cleaned out.
These weren't even painted.
You could see deep on the inside where the overspray is just in there. They're not, I try to shade it. I still can't really see. But it's light blue in those corners.
And a little brown.
And a little brown.
From the body.
We'll come under.
See, same color here.
See the color?
It's like white and brownish. Not even painted blue.
The whole thing's that way. And then we'll come up here. James, try to make it darker so it shows up. Max, point to where the drip starts.
So
we try to make it darker.
It's right here.
It's right.
And it runs all the way down.
It runs all the way.
Really bad right here. Comes down to
here. See it there? I can see it there.
And then there's
a
bunch of sand.
Down the door.
Bunch of dirt.
And right here, see the little pits? That's all from not being cleaned off.
Mustang's not even on, right?
The Mustang logo is very crooked.
It goes M-U-S-T. Not even straight.
And more cobwebs, you can see in there, painted blue. This is the other headlamp, you can see. Up here in the headlamp. You see it right here? It's not even painted. This is not even painted.
And this. Mirrors are
still
black.
Here's the outside mirrors. And as you can see, there's no mirrors on.
Still the hole there. Not even the right color anymore.
The windshield wipers haven't been placed back on. Maxwell purchased separately the chrome here, the new handles, the new lock. The rear window is not complete. It was supposed to be completed.
Now that nasty piece is hanging down.
The liner, which was actually a really nice liner, is now falling down. So, yeah. Again, the total amount was to be $3,500 to $4,000, depending upon the work. Max gave him a downstroke of $2,000. Had the car for 8 months. And the guy had the nerve.
Rust and not even painted.
Not painted. The guy had the nerve to say, after he already sent one text in October of 2015, October 15th, 2015, he sent me a text if the car was not ready by Wednesday, there would be a zero balance due because Max had already paid $2,000. The scoops are missing.
They're not even painted on one side at all?
They're not painted in there. You can see right there. No, you can see it right here.
Not even painted.
Still
don't have them back.
Right there, not even painted, and they're still not even back. And the valance as well.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I got it.
Yep. So, there you go. Very disappointed.